Hello. Was that loud? Fucking hell. Hello. Cab cooking. I've no idea how this is going to go. I've no idea at all. So, without further ado, we are having tonight, Matthew. Oh, I've got all sorts of shit everywhere. We are having a pasta, chicken, Vietnamese inspired sauce. There you go. With some peas. So, let's get the wok going. You'd crack a window. Safety first. Okay, wok is on. See the flame there? Before anyone says, yeah, we're well ventilated. We're good. Right. Two chicken breasts. They're only baby ones. They're only babies. A load of chicken smunge. Good job, I've got a big reel of blue wipe. Soak it all up. It's in the bin. Right. So yeah, we've got to that was a mistake, wasn't it? It's all about convenience. And what's quick and easy for being in the truck. So I've got two chicken breasts, I've got a bag, Dolmio pasta, could cook me own, but that's another pan I've got to work out in. Bag of sauce, don't know if you can see that. It's the City Kitchen Vietnamese inspired sauce from Tesco's. And a good old tin of peas. And this is going to be bloody lovely. So we've got the chicken going. And I'm going to break that up a minute. I'm going to get it cooking on both sides, sear it on both sides. Turn the gas up a bit. Sear that on both sides and then we'll break it up. It doesn't stick. So, what happened to the day? I don't even know where I've been or what I've done. I'm inside out. This is what makes an easy job difficult. I think I said it earlier. And what makes an easy job difficult is very simple. It's being able to get your boxes on and off easily. And we don't get that at all. We don't get that at all. And tonight was a prime example. Squealing chicken. And I ended up not getting the box off anywhere. Still on the back of my truck. Yeah. So I've got to get up extra early tomorrow to get that done. Which all adds up all adds on to the day, doesn't it? Oh, great, the part. So just keep chopping until it goes down into little chunks. And get it all cooking up nicely. It's all browned off. Loving it. As it cooks, it becomes easier to chop in the smaller pieces. That's a big bit of gristle or something like that, and that's it. And all this is a one pot meal, so it's going to be really nice and quick and simple. That's browning away really nicely. There you go. Looking lovely, isn't it? See my big fat hairy knee. Good job, it's just me knee. Ooh, look at that. Turn it down a fraction now. Yeah, looking good. So we steamed up a bit. Cab rat cooking. Couldn't be more simpler. So we just cook that chicken off and then we just chuck everything else in. Bob's your uncle. Simple as. Got to make sure your chicken's cooked, but that is it. Looking nice, look. So tomorrow we're off to Daventry. Early start. I haven't quite decided what time. I've got 3 o'clock on the dock. I've got to get a box off first. So I suspect I'll be about 1:30, 2 o'clock. Yeah, ridiculous. Got to be in Daventry for 8:30. A couple of hours tip there, and then back down the road. I should be home with a fair wind by 2-3 o'clock. 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock at the latest. It should be really nice. Still cooking away. Take some of the bigger bits off a bit. Have a look, see how it's cooking. Oh, really nice. break the chicken up into small mouth-sized pieces. You don't want huge big chunks of it. Also, how do you do your washing up? Well, wet wipes. They're brilliant for it. All that chicken is looking good. Nicely browning off. Absolutely spot on. Look at that. Looking good. A couple more seconds on there. Now I could microwave the pasta, but no real point. Straight in. Drain your peas. So I always carry a little bottle to drain stuff into. All my Greggs. Tin of peas. I like peas. I like peas. Give that a good old heating through. How good does that look? We've got the sauce to add yet. So we'll get that heating through. Let's try a bit of chicken. Oh. Good. So anybody could do this. You could do this at home. Pastas, la. Yeah, it's getting there. And what I've got here, I've got enough for tomorrow's lunch as well. Perfect. Right, let's get the sauce worked into that. Find my scissors. Ooh, quick rummage. Right, in you go. I don't know what this sauce is like, I've never had it before. Korean inspired, apparently. We'll see. Right. Looking good though. Give that a good old heat through. Look at that. Easy, isn't it? Bubble away. Let's try a bit. Oh. That's really very good. But there you go. So, Korean inspired chicken and pasta, all done. What was that, 15 minutes? If that, I don't know however long this video went on for. Right, there I am, I'm up there, looking a bit dodge. I'll speak to you all later.